in a movie. Let's head now this morning to the editorial coordinator and film critic for HollywoodChicago.com. Patrick McDonald is back with us. Hey, Patrick, good morning. Hello.
Hey, be safe, be healthy. It's better than booze, sir. Get a booster.
There we go. All right. The next one this weekend, The Lost Daughter. Tell us about that.
Yeah, this is in theaters now and on Netflix tomorrow, December 31st. This is actor Maggie Gyllenhaal's directorial debut as she adapts a novel by Elena Ferrante. Olivia Colman is Leda, a professor of literature who is taking a sabbatical on a Greek island. There are other Americans on the beach with her, a crass and loud group that includes Nina, Dakota Johnson, a mother who has little time for her rowdy toddler. Her behavior reminds Leda of her own motherhood with two daughters, and she has flashbacks to her younger self, played by Jesse Buckley, and her own matriarchal sins. This is intensely acted by Colman, who we're not sure of as a stable individual. The film is mostly about how mothers are supposed to be perfect and not talk about their situations, as raising children is always difficult. However, the ending was a bit unsatisfying and cast a bit of a pall over the rest of the film, which was well-performed and intriguing. The Lost Daughter, 3.5 out of 5, on Netflix starting tomorrow, New Year's Eve, but I would recommend waiting a few weeks, especially if you're a mom.